Hey folks, it's me, Brian, and before I tell you what I'm drinking today, Internet, I have a beef with you. Internet, I have some choice words with you. Internet, I am bitter, like Campari. I was perusing the Internet today, and I saw that Stanley Tucci has a viral video of making a Negroni. What?
What are you gonna make me?
A Negroni. Mm. Would you like one?
I would love one.
Great. Do you mind if I get my wine?
No.
Thanks. All right. Then what you want is a double shot of gin. If you don't like gin, you can use vodka, and maybe you could just...
I've been making videos all year and chatting through my videos like Stanley Tucci. A viral video of him making a Negroni. I made a Negroni long time ago. February 11th, to be specific. Hey folks, it's me, Brian, and this is what I'm drinking today. I'm having a Negroni. Glass. Garnish with a orange peel. All right. Now it has a nice look to it. Well, let me get this straight. Stanley Tucci makes a video about a Negroni, and it goes viral, and I've been making videos every single day this year. This will be my 114th video. Internet, we have some big problems. I don't put this on Stanley Tucci. He's just making a Negroni for his wife. But Internet, I have a beef with you. I have been making cocktails all year. Now, my videos don't have to be viral, but why all attention to a Negroni? Okay, Internet, Stanley Tucci has his Negroni, but Brian has his Queen's cocktail, and this is what I'm drinking today.
What are you going to make me?
A Queen's cocktail. Would you like one?
I would love one.
Do you mind if I get my wine?
No.
I have it.
Hurry up.
I'm back. So Queen's cocktails is essentially a perfect martini with a splash of pineapple juice. So you want to start with a great deal of ice. Use your hand. That's very hygienic. And you want to get about a double shot of gin. Then you want to get a sweet vermouth. Try to find a good one if you can. I have martini. So you take about a half ounce of your sweet vermouth. And then, as in a perfect martini, you have equal parts dry vermouth. So I'm gonna get about a half ounce of dry vermouth. Then you're gonna top it off with an ounce of pineapple juice. Have this drink up, but you can also have it on the rocks if you like. And I like to use a coupe glass, but if you want, you can use a martini glass, whatever is better for you. And you're gonna garnish it with a pineapple wedge. I have pre-cut pineapple wedges from Dole. And that's that. Do you want it, Dion? Oh, that will never happen. Oh, you can't grab it?
No, I can't find it.
Oh my God, that's terrible. You're challenged.
And cute.
Hey folks, it's me, Brian. And this is what I made for my wife and I, and this is what we're drinking today. A Queen's cocktail. Take that, Stanley Tucci.